Attorney General of Obanse Daily Round,
Dr. Kayode Fayemi, has been sworn in as the 6th governor of Ekiti State.
Congratulations, Fayose attend.
Presidential candidate of the PDP, Atiku Abubakar, has appointed Senate President Bukola Saraki as DG of his campaign.
Hey, Idoki, we are making safe.
As his employer. Super Eagles coach Gernot Rohr said he will adopt a new tactical approach for today's AFCON qualifier against Libya.
Oh, shit. Maybe we won't use Igalo for defense.
Immediate past governor of Ekiti State, Ayo Fayose, arrived at the EFCC office on Tuesday.
Bros, we carry blockers and bed sheets.
Senate has approved 53 billion naira for security agencies for 2019 elections.
53 billion naira? How much better for education safe?
Rapper Olamide has threatened to expose record levels that exploit musicians.
What is bad? No, open expose.
For more stories, download the Bounce News app on Play Store and iOS.
I'm not for the Bounce Media for Facebook. I'm passing you for Twitter. I'm passing you for YouTube.